When's the show coming back on?
This is funny now. This is what made me laugh my
head off. The blood clots are losing on the thin of being the hard world. Hold down! Yeah!
The hold down? Yeah, go down. It's not magician. It's got to be about
magician. The center section, give me an idea of what you want to be when you grow up. Magician.
Everybody
let's do the magician hold down. We're all taken away.
To be a magician all my life, I go around the house going, hey, surprise, do the face of the wife. I want to go to Vegas, her I do annoy. If I was one half of it, I could be Siegfried and Leroy.
Can you hear your own again?
Oh, the magicians are really hard to do. How do they do one verse, let alone even two? But this day is something that'll give you a little laugh. If you take your rhyme again, I'm gonna saw your ass in half.
You take my rhyme again, I'm gonna saw your ass in half. I love that.
I am a great magician. I have special hacks. I can take a man and make him change his sex. It really is quite simple, the best trick in the world. I just tickle Wayne's bum and he screams like a girl.
Tom wants to be a magician and I think he should. The only problem is he's not very good. He really sucks, he's the worst in the land. His best trick is pouring hot coffee on his hand.
Oh, I don't think I got the whole thing recorded, man. I'm gonna cry.
This is fucking funny.
I know, yeah.
Okay. I didn't get it.
Colin, I want you to hear the credits as the evil Batman villain, the Tickler. Take it easy, we'll see you next time. Good night.
And
Anyway, that's, I don't know, the one before that was really funny because he, like, I don't know.
Grabs people.
No, they don't grab people's face.
Like this, and they're all like, Ace is my stepmom, or Jesse, lost his name.
Great. Anyway, the first is like, okay. Oh, they had to do the worst halftime show in Hollywood. I think it was that. Either Colin and Ryan or Colin and Ryan. I don't know. So, that was Ryan. But Ryan's like, we still remain better. Yeah. Funny. No, the camera's on that chair.
Oh my god, it's Mike.
Who? What is it
called? Please work with me.
No, Jason. Yeah, Tony.
They can take away our lives, but they can never take away our blood.
Oh yeah.
What
are you doing?
What
are you doing? What's Peter's brother? What's Peter's brother? You're hiding? What's that? Do you see that she's hiding, Peter? What is
Peter's brother? Should we give him? Do you pay how much to the
price? Don't let me beat you up!
Well, this goes on for the 10th anniversary this year and tonight. Tickets rightful place and it's a movie ball screen. This film speaks to men everywhere and sparked a movie of underground fight clubs and a generation of guys who took off the film's most memorable. I'm sorry, I was
thinking of the movie. I didn't know that!
So now I invite you to once again witness the glory.
I do have to pee now.
Oh,
I gotta pee! I gotta pee! I gotta pee! Peanut butter. Do you have peanut butter? We have a part of GSP.